Apple has opened up a new front in its legal battles with Epic Games, the maker of popular shooter game Fortnite. On Tuesday, the tech giant fired off counterclaims against Epic, asking for lost fees on its App Store and other damages. The two companies have been locked in a legal fight since August. That's when Epic launched its own payment system within the Fortnite game app to circumvent what it calls Apple's monopolistic practices. The App Store requires developers to use Apple's payment system and pay a 30% commission. In response, Apple blocked Epic's ability to send out updates or put new apps through the App Store, and Epic sued Apple, alleging that its App Store practices violate antitrust laws. But the court has allowed the existing version of Fortnite to work on phones as well as the new payment system as the case plays out. Apple has said it would allow Fortnite back into the store if Epic removed the direct payment feature, but Epic has refused, saying complying with Apple's request would be, quote, to collude with Apple to maintain their monopoly over in-app payments on iOS. Apple did not specify how much money it was seeking in its countersuit. The company has also asked for damages for harm to its reputation from frustrated Fortnite players and a public relations campaign Epic launched against Apple, which included a parody of Apple's classic 1984 television commercial.